So, what we're doing, we are cremating her. And on it, it's gonna say, "My Princess Arya Kylael." Because she was my princess. She was everything to me. Sorry, I'm spacing out. No, I'm not making this for pity. I know I say that a lot for a lot of different videos, but I'm really not making it for pity. See, what it is, I guess I'm trying to raise awareness to how important a service dog is to someone, and how there's that bond that's created, and it's painful. It is so painful when you lose them. It's painful for anyone to lose a dog. I mean, dogs are amazing. They really are. They're amazing. But Arya was so special. I know everyone says that about their dog. I mean, I don't know one dog owner that doesn't think their dog is special. The people out there with a service dog, you understand that there's that bond that you can't explain. It's just there. And it's an amazing feeling, and you feel connected to them somehow. And it's like you understand each other. And it's like with them, things just make sense, things just click, and they help you feel good. Arya was the one that kept me happy because she was so weird. She really was. She was so weird. And I loved every moment I had with her because every moment was different and fun. I looked forward to coming home after school every day. Because when I got home, I could see her and we could cuddle on my bed forever, for however long we wanted. We could just lay here and just, I could pet her and she loved it. She loved getting her ears rubbed. And she loved getting brushed. I just remember the night when we took her in, before we left, I had to give her a bath because she was dirty because it rained here and she was covered in mud. It took 20 minutes to get her to come through the house because she didn't want to move. I had to try so hard to get her to stand, and I had to pick her up. I had to pick her up to put her in the bathtub because she wouldn't. She just wanted to lay down on the floor right where she was. We got her in the bathtub and I turned on the water and she just laid down. And I knew that something was really wrong. She's never done that. I started washing her. And she kept resting her face in the water, so I had to hold her head. And I remember the look on her face think she was looking for me to help her. I couldn't do anything. And I felt so terrible. I felt bad because she was looking to me for help and I couldn't help her. And all she's ever done for me was help me, and I couldn't even save her. I was supposed to start going to school with her in November. She was supposed to have a litter of puppies in October. So we lost many lives last week in one day. We spent almost $2,000 trying to save her. And Arya's dad, her dad, died yesterday. Arya's line is over. Except for Bella and Echo. And Bella's not getting bread. Bella's Arya's daughter, and Echo is Arya's daughter. Echo will be bred, and Bella, she's just like Arya. She's the one puppy out of her litter that I wanted so bad at the beginning. And now Bella's not leaving me alone. She follows me everywhere. And when I look at her, I see little parts of Arya. And when I hold her, I feel Arya. And I can't explain what I'd give to see Arya, you know, just one more time. But I feel Arya there when I look at Bella. And it's not like I'm replacing Arya. No one could ever replace Arya. Just the worst birthday ever last week. I lost my best friend. And I miss her so much. I've only told like 3 people at my school what happened. Because not many people knew from the beginning that I had a service dog. All my teachers know, because I'm really depressed at school. I'm so different. I'm not happy. All I want to do is just break down and cry. My anxiety is so bad. Because Arya was, she was like my rock, and I don't have her anymore. So now I have to learn how to cope, and I don't know how to cope. Arya was my coping. She was how I coped with things. But I promised Arya, you know, I prayed to her, and I said, I told her that I will honor her forever, and I will continue Arya's journey through Bella. So, I am living on for Arya. And I will never let her memory die because I don't see how anyone could forget that beautiful face. So, I'm doing it for Aria.